And now, ladies and gentlemen, here to speak with us today, the Wizard of Menlo Park himself, Thomas Alva Edison. Mr. Edison will address the issues that affect so many today. That issue is the housing shortage. As the Wizard of Menlo Park, I have lived a charmed life. Now, I wish to make an even bigger difference for those with no means to help themselves. I wish to create a cement city. The people of Donora can demonstrate that my Portland cement housing can work, even better than its predecessors around the country. Imagine the possibilities, a world where everyone can have a home. Not just any home, but a safe one. A home that'll never burn down, never be overrun by pests, and will be easy to clean. These are just a few of the possibilities of concrete housing. In the world of concrete, we can build a house in a week, and we can build 100 homes in just 2 years. Imagine a world in which we build houses as easily as Ford builds cars. Houses cheap enough that the very same men who build them can live in them. Imagine the possibilities. They can change the houses as they build them. Add a new story or an addition, simply by adding a new frame. These houses will mean salvation for so many who have never had another option. The men who live in these houses can build more. They will never again have to wonder where they'll live. Imagine the future. When I see the future, I do not see a city with buildings made of steel, but one made of concrete. The possibilities are endless. I see a future in which people come from around the world to see such a spectacle and marvel at its genius. And even in 100 years, if this city still stands, our posterity can improve them further. And even I cannot complain if they fail, for at least I will have learned how not to build concrete housing.
If you would like to see Cement City, you can arrange a tour with the Donora Historical Society, an HCAP affiliate, or you can visit their website for more info.